club sound?
Sounds great! So what do I gotta do?
Teach me to be street.
Oh, you gotta be yanking my chain!
I assure you, I would not under any circumstances yank any part of you.
Man, why you wanna be street? A guy your size don't need attitude. You could go anywhere where nobody mess with you. Yeah, you could go anywhere.
Excuse me?
Nothing. Okay, dog, I'll teach you everything I know on one condition.
Anything.
You gotta do what I say, no questions asked. You question me, and we're done. You get it?
I got it.
All right, meet me at this address at 6 for your first lesson.
Oh, why can't we start now?
Was that a question?
No, I...
Because it sounded like a question.
I didn't...
At 6.
Right. Yay!
That big old Boy Scout is gonna get me all the oil I need, and he won't even know he's doing it. Hector, you are mine.
Hey, handsome. Why don't you tell old Osmosina where she can find a sailor named Ringworm?
Jones, I wanted to let you know I'll never blow your cover again. Good luck catching Ringworm.
Crank call. Yo, man, what it is?
Was that a question or a statement?
I don't know. Is that a head or a lemon?
Man, we gotta work on your look.
What is wrong with my look?
No questions, remember?
Oh.
Here, try this on. No. 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 Ah, I think we have a winner. Okay, lesson 2. Attitude. Give me your toughest look.
Gar.
That ain't tough. Give me tough.
Gar.
A little better again.
Gar.
One more time.
Gar.
Now that's what I'm talking about, dog. You got it.
But I should think this attitude would frighten people.
Hey, you want to be street or you want to be Boulevard?
Oh, right. Sorry.
Meet me at this address tomorrow morning for lesson 3. And work on your growls.
Ah, yes.
Drix! Where are you?
Hey, Jones, you seen Drixie?
No, but he blew my cover last night without even being there. So, I thought I'd spend this fine morning turning him inside out and dipping him in corrosive enzymes. Huh? Hang on. Looks like Drix is out learning street smarts from someone named... Does that say Smooch?
Looks more like Smirch. Smirch? We got an APB out of him. He's an acne bacterium with a record as long as your mitochondria.
Come on, we gotta find Drix before he gets...